In this video, you will learn about why cleanliness testing is a crucial step to exceed our customers' expectations and that our business is manufacturing high-quality products. Cleanliness testing is important to ensure that we do not deliver pre-contaminated products to our customers. Manufacturing at all levels can create contamination to a degree, and we do not want our customers to experience warranty claims of any kind or machines that are breaking down due to our products releasing particles in a system upon installation. We provide feedback of this testing to our product design, quality, and manufacturing engineers to aid them in creating a cleaner manufacturing process for our products from start to finish. Cleanliness testing is also used as a quality check for our supply chain to ensure that the products that we purchase from our suppliers meet the cleanliness requirements for our products. Customers trust in our ability to produce tough, reliable products for their applications. Cleanliness testing is just one of many capabilities that help provide superior products for our customers. Our current locations with cleanliness testing capabilities are Cookeville, Quimper, San Luis Potosi, and Sao Paulo. Each location has their testing equipment housed in an ISO Class 8 clean room and has the ability to test a wide variety of samples, ranging from sub-assembly components to fully assembled modules. The most common extraction methods used during cleanliness testing is pressure rinsing and internal flow. Pressure rinsing is suitable for components that do not have the ability to have extraction liquid flown through the sample. These are typically smaller sub-assembly components. The internal flow method simulates what our products see out in the field. This method is suitable for testing fully assembled modules and other components that have the ability to pass fluid through the sample. Contaminants that are captured during the extraction process are analyzed under a microscope that uses an automatic particle counting software called Filtrex. Filtrex has the ability to count and size particles that are imperceivable to the naked eye. We also have the capability to perform material analysis on contamination when cleanliness testing is paired with FTIR, SEM, and X-ray. Cleanliness testing is necessary to find out where our products stand against our competition and is used to drive initiatives to create cleaner and superior products for our customers.